Now, there are two local stocks that we can sort of dispense with in about 30 seconds each. The first is Tiso Blackstar, which has the JSE code TBG. It owns Times Media Group, which means Financial Mail, Business Day, some printing businesses like Hurt and Carter. And then it has a tiny broadcast business as well, which is Ignite TV, some home cooking channel or something. Right. And Business Day TV.
That's it, yes.
Which is sort of a competitor of what we're doing here. Market cap, this thing is 2.4 billion rand. It's had a variable time in terms of its profitability. Dividends is paid occasionally. We can't even get a share chart because they changed the code. Then they merged with Tiso.
That's
a little bit complicated.
Yes.
Andrew Bonnemer, would you say this one is one to look at with a little
more
interest?
What's happened is they kind of went and it was originally sort of Blackstar was a private equity type investment group, and then they became an investment holding company, acquired Times Media Group, but had other assets. The most largest material one, Tiso, which is a large investment holding company. Yeah. They've actually decided now to refocus and become an operating company, a media company again. So they're disposing of that stake.
Also in the Sunday Times. That's probably the asset to mention.
Yeah.
But you know what? It's difficult. And the business press stuff is difficult as well because the JSE has taken away the requirement to publish those. I'm not hot on Tiso Blackstar. Too many moving parts. Too many businesses under pressure.
Yeah, you know, it's kind of one of those cigarette butt type stocks, really, because it is showing substantial sort of butt value, you know. But and you know, I think the older media assets, more defensive in a developing market like South Africa, but still have sort of a
declining time horizon. Although I must say, I do like the Business Day content, and I like the online system that they've just developed to market that. So if you're not a subscriber, you should consider that. Okay,
yes.
Not hot on.